Hello, I'm Michelle Lynch, and we are exploring outdoor sculpture in the city of Reading. We are looking at a series of sculptures by George Papashvili. His original name was Georgi. He anglicized it to George when he immigrated to America from Georgia in the Soviet Republic. In 1948, he wrote his autobiography, which was later made into a movie in 1952, starring Jose Farrar and Kim Hunter. It was a very popular book and movie because he romanticized his story of living the American dream, and it was an immigrant story that many people could relate to. He was trained in his home country to be a swordsmith and an ornamental leather worker, so he did have something of an artistic background, and here in America he became an artist. On this side is raccoons, and on the other side of the sculpture is bears. So we will go around to the other side and we will look at the bears. And on this side you have the bears, and the bears seem very playful, and many of Papashvili's sculptures reflect this playfulness of nature, animals playing. In fact, one of his sculptures that we will look at is called Playing Bears. Some people regard him as something of a folk artist because of this, and he had this this way, almost like a Native American folk artist, of looking at the rocks and thinking to himself, there are animals in this rock, and I will bring them out. And that is how he approached his sculptures, with that kind of a mentality, and freeing the animals from the rocks.